All right, let me hold on.
Sinestro.
One sec, guys. I'll do like a first to five or something with him. This character can convert off of like anything. As soon as he gets his trade, I'm gonna need to like flash to get rid of it or something. The thing didn't cross up on him, but whatever. Superman says, was Flash OD at start or did he receive major buffs? I remember he wasn't used at first a lot. He was good, but some of the buffs they gave him were significant. Like, before his dash buff was really, really important for him. Because before it was really hard for him to get in, and then they buffed his dash, and it made it a lot better. But he had, like, a lot of his shit. People just didn't really know about it yet. Aw, yeah, break that armor.
This is the power of fear. Try to keep up.
Jared, server kid Jared, how's it going, man? I'm still waiting for you to whoop me with Raiden, man. Oh my god, fuck. bro, you know my rating is gold. Cole Connor says Injustice 2 is actually better than Injustice 1 in every single aspect. How can you say that? You haven't played the game. For all we know, it might be worse. You don't know.
Your final moments.
You won't know what hit you.
Renzi. What's up, man? Thanks for joining. Shout out to the Toronto local teams. Yes, I am going to CEO certificates. I'll be there. I wish CEO had an Injustice Side tournament. I would definitely enter that. But, alas, I don't think it does.
Begin.
I don't think Bio's going to Buffalo this weekend. Wow, he did that. Yeah!
Enjoy your final moments.
You're gonna need backup.
Screaming.
Let's end this quick.
Good games, playing to win. That was a five, first of five. I don't think he knows I was only going to five, but I really got to get going. I don't want to stay up too late because I have work tomorrow. So, good games. If I put this on YouTube, like, what was it? Like, comment, subscribe, whatever the fuck I say. Good games. I will try to play more in the future. This game's awesome. Thank you very much to everyone that joined the stream.
Yeah.
win.
You will submit.
I don't think Bio's going to Buffalo this weekend. Wow, he did that.
Enjoy your final moves. You won't know what hit you.
I'm surprised the thing didn't OT cross up on him, but whatever. Superman says, was Flash OD at start, or did he receive major buffs? I remember he wasn't used at first a lot. Like, he was good, but they, like, he did have, a like, some of the buffs they gave him were significant. Like, before his dash buff was really, really important for him, because before it was really hard for him to get in, and then they buffed his dash, and it made it a lot better. But he had, like, a lot of shit. I just didn't really know about it yet. Aw, yeah, break that arm.
This is the power of fear. Try to keep up.
Jared, server kid Jared, how's it going, man? I'm still waiting for you to whoop me with Raiden, man.
Ah!
Yay.
Sinestro.
One sec, guys. I'll do like a first to five or something with him. This character can convert off of like anything. As soon as he gets his trade, I'm gonna need to like clash to get rid of it or something. Says Injustice 2 is actually better than Injustice 1 in every single aspect. How can you say that if you don't even haven't played the game? For all we know, it might be worse. You don't know.
You won't know what hit you.
Grundy. What's up, man? Thanks for joining. Shout out to the Toronto local teams. Yes, I am going to CEO certificates. I'll be there. I wish CEO had an Injustice Side tournament. I would definitely enter that. But, alas, I don't think it does.
Begin.